In this video, we'll do a quick unboxing and review of the Nikon Mb-d18 battery grip for the Nikon D850. First, we have the case, and inside is the MST12AA battery holder, which holds 8 AA batteries. Next, we have the manuals. Now, the actual battery grip. I had the Nikon D750 and D810 battery grip, and it feels the same. The only difference is the new function button near the shutter button. Attached to the grip is the ENEL15 battery holder. Quick setup on how to install your battery grip to your camera body. Remove the rubber protective cover from the body and place it on the battery grip so you don't lose it. Align the battery grip with the body and tighten using the attachment wheel. The feel of the battery grip is sturdy and strong like the D850 body. The only downside is that the Mb-d18 has a wider grip than the D850 and it's not the same narrow grip like the body. The main reason why I always buy a grip for my camera bodies is because I was shooting with the Nikon D3 for 5 years and I feel more comfortable using a body with a grip. I also shoot in the studio 6 to 10 hours in a day and I use a Nikon AC adapter so it's easier if you have a grip installed.